Welcome back. I went up for a little hike up on Bogus yesterday, up on Moore's Peak, and it felt like fall. Nice and cool up there. All of the brush and leaves were changing. The aspens, beautiful golden. It's that time of year. October is not too far away, and the weather certainly is agreeing with the change of seasons. Let's take a look at our current conditions. 65 degrees in Boise at this hour. That's the warmest it's been all day. 66 over Mountain Home. Ontario has seen just a little bit more sunshine, getting up to around 71 right now. Up in McCall, only 56, 61 degrees for Stanley and Sun Valley. Pretty quiet here in the valley. We've got some showers off to our west and much heavier rain off to the east, and actually some pretty heavy snow falling in parts of western Wyoming. So as we zoom out a little further, you'll get a better picture of this storm kind of spinning its way on up across the region. Mostly clouds, though, for the Treasure Valley. And this is a pretty big storm extending all the way from Canada down into Mexico. Lots of monsoon moisture down here. Can see some flash flooding in Arizona as the storm drills its way north. We're on the backside, which just means scattered showers, cloudy and cool. So that's what we can expect for the next few days. I'll walk you through real quick here in our future cast. As we head through the evening, I'm looking for some rain to start to try to push its way into the valley. Don't know if it'll make it. If it does, it'll just be light stuff. By Sunday, tomorrow, just cloudy. We may even get a few breaks of sun. Don't think we'll see much rain tomorrow. Should be pretty quiet. Most of the rain will be further north up into the mountains. On Sunday night, though, we'll start to see a band of rain developing off to our west in Oregon, and this will slowly start to push its way back through Monday morning. So we'll see some decent rain. I'd guess around a quarter of an inch here in the Treasure Valley, as much as an inch up in the mountains through Monday. So pretty wet there. And then a quick little system pushing through Tuesday, bringing us another chance of showers. And then we're in the clear. After this, it'll be pretty quiet here for quite some time as high pressure builds back in, bringing us sunshine. But for Sunday, nice in the Pacific Northwest, Washington, the coast of Oregon. But once you get in toward Idaho, cool, wet weather and showery conditions across much of the region. Here's the setup for the Treasure Valley tomorrow. Temperatures right around upper 60s, low 70s, cloudy and cool, and rain certainly a possibility. High right around 70 for Caldwell, up to 75 in Weezer. Mountain Home only 68, though. Further north, we're going to be seeing rain, cloudy and cool conditions as well. Mid to low 60s in the Long Valley. And we'll see the snow line up here right around 7,000 feet, so above that, we're going to see snow. Further east, looking for temperatures into the mid-50s. It's going to be cool around Stanley, Sun Valley, Fairfield only up to 62. And across the Magic Valley, we're looking for rainy conditions, mostly cloudy skies with highs into the mid-60s. All right, here's a look at our 7-day forecast for Boise. We are expecting showery conditions kind of hanging around Sunday, just spotty sprinkles Sunday, more stratiform rain expected Monday. And then Tuesday, just some sprinkles. And then after that, high pressure builds back in. It'll be sunny for the rest of the week and getting warmer. Should be back up into the mid-70s by the weekend. So the first few days of October look much nicer than the last few days of September.
It looks really nice. And yeah. I love those 60s. So 60s and 70s, perfect.
Well, it's the forecast for you then.
Thanks so much, Adam. Now let's head over to Paul for some sports. I think we're ready for that.
Not awful football weather at all, really.
Good weather.